Alright guys, time for the final part of our Let's Play of Universal Studios Theme Park Adventure. We're still trying to beat this quiz here. I'm now gonna be using Google to answer here. Game. There we go!
You did fairly well.
You are such an idiot. So, anyways, we're done with that. We can finally get our stamp for this dumb quiz. Get me away from this chick. Give me that stamp! Boom! Alright. Now, we just gotta find that last letter. Let the hunt begin! Could be around here somewhere. No, I don't want to go in. Garbage away. Yeah, as soon as we find this last letter, this game is done. Oh, really? I found them all last time. I'm not sure if they're all in the same spot, but... Gotta find it.
bum, bum, ba-da-dum, bum, bum.
Wait, is that it? Yeah! Glad I saw that. Universal Studios, and there we go. We found all of them. Now let's get out of here! Leave this wretched place. I can't believe we actually did it that fast. That was a quick and easy run through this game. Which is good, because I'm tired of this crap. Yet I still pick up garbage. Keeping my BTTF hat on. Better save. Sweet. And I will show this. Turn on! He's just shaking the controller. Okay. You can stop doing that because it's creepy. Frankenstein! Okay, come on, Woody. Let's go ahead and buy as many things as we can. Alright, so we did beat it, so we just gotta... You know what? I gotta make this a proper Let's Play and buy everything, so let's go throw away this trash and then we'll come back. I know it sounds ridiculous, but now we have dinosaur shoes! Whoa, I go faster. Should have bought these in the first place. I kind of want to play the medium and hard difficulty just to see what the hoverboard is like. I'll probably do that sometime in the future, but wow, he's going much faster. Look how fast that was. This guy is like lightning. Wait. I just need 1,500. Dang it. I need 600 more. Oh man. So this might take us a little bit. We could just ride a ride one more time and just do that. Should we? I don't know. What's a ride that we can ride that's just like short? We can go back to that chick and play a couple more games with her. See if that'll get us anything. Which it probably won't, but hey. God dang it. That garbage is worth nothing. Get over here. Talk to me. Concentration.
Match 10.
Ah, dang it. Ah, shoot.
Oh, they're right next to each other. That's why I got confused.
Boom! Whatever. No! Now give me like 1,000 or something like that, I don't know. Give me something. 450! Wait, is that enough? I think it is. Oh, wait. 1490. Gotta come back here. Bam! Now we can buy the last hat and we can finally leave this dreaded game. I'm not even gonna pick any more garbage up. Sick of doing their work. Oh, hey, buddy. Wolfman! Go, 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 go! They want me to stay, but I have to escape. Slender's coming after me, or the universal version of Slender.
Hi.
Buy the hat? Yes.
Hi.
And let's see, Hollywood magic. Save it.
What's wrong? One more time.
Yeah, buddy. Backdraft, Jurassic Park. Ha ha.
Boom! That's it. Thank God. Ladies and gentlemen, that is it. We have beaten Universal Studios Theme Park Adventure on the GameCube. I'm glad I'm finally able to beat this game for you guys. Yeah, it's a short game, 2 hours. It's a pretty bad game too, but hey, I say get it just for the heck of it. It's on Amazon for like $2 or $3, I think. So definitely get it. Some of the games actually there are actually offer a good amount of fun. Back to the Future is pretty good. Back to the Future is actually the best one, and then E.T. is pretty good. I don't know. Jurassic Park, it's long and it hurts your thumbs. Jaws, it's okay. Jaws music. See, guys, we did it. Let me know in the comments below if you guys like this Let's Play. If you guys like the Let's Play, also, please give it a big thumbs up. Helps out a lot. Also, subscribe to me on YouTube, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter and Meverse, and add me on Google+ and your 3DS. My friend code is down below, as well as all the other links to those. And thanks for watching, everybody. I'm ZachPen18, and I'll see you guys in my next video, coming soon. Wreck-It Ralph Let's Play is coming soon as well. Bye-bye, everybody. Enjoy the credits.